ok? Big painting on papyrus for a Sphinx without his nose, and that's a traveler before
Napoleon.
And another idea, some people say Sa'im al-Dahr, if you hear that name, back to the Muslims' time, when the Muslims start to think when something like that's ignored to be in Islam and haram and kind of like that. In fact, also that's the same papyrus for also that Sa'im al-Dahr. That is meaning all the civilization here in Egypt appreciate the monuments and the artifacts, and if they like something, they're gonna take it, they will never destroy it. So they can't take the Sphinx, and that's because we are lucky, something like Asia and kind of like that. So
sure.
And here, if you like to take a picture, just